to spot a trouble here.
Judd, what trouble?
Well, there's a dead cat over here on the edge of my lawn.
Oh, Jesus.
I think it might be your daughter's.
Yep. That church, all right.
I'm sorry. At least it don't look like he suffered.
Well, Ellie will suffer. She'll suffer plenty.
Yeah, give me that. What are you gonna do with it?
Put him in the garage, I guess. I'll bury him in the morning.
You gonna tell Ellie?
Well, I'll have to mull that over for a while. Maybe when they call, I'll just tell her I haven't seen the damn cat around, you know? I don't want to spoil her holiday. And Rachel's.
Maybe there's a better way.
So, do we plant him on the outside of the circle, or do we start a new one?
The place we're going is on the other side of that.
No, we can't climb over that. We'll break our necks.
No, we won't. I've climbed it a time or two before. I know all the places to step. Just follow me. Move easy. Don't look down. And don't stop. If you stop, you'll crash through for sure. Just don't stop and...
And don't look down. Right.
Lewis, you all right?
Yeah. I guess I just lost my happy thoughts there for a second.
Not much farther now.
Judd, what's that?
Just a loon, that's all.
Here we go.
Won't be much longer now. Just down here a little ways. Almost there, Lewis.
You keep saying that.
This time I mean it.
What is this place?
This was their burial ground.
Whose burial ground?
Mi'kmaq Indians. I brought you here to bury Ellen's cat.
Why, for God's sake? I said, why, Judd?
I had my reasons. Soil's thin, but you'll manage. I'm gonna sit over yonder and have a smoke. I'd help you, but you gotta do it yourself. Each buries his own. Lewis?
Yeah.
When you talk to him, not one word about what we done tonight.
What did we do tonight, Judd?
What we did, Lewis, was a secret. Women are supposed to be the ones who are good at keeping secrets. But any woman who knows her at all will tell you she's never seen into a man's heart. The soil of a man's heart, Lewis, is stonier. Like the soil up there in the old Micmac burying ground.